Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm too pregnant to be doing stuff like this. If you are not new, then you know I love me some ThredUp. If you guys are not familiar with ThredUp, ThredUp is a company that I have partnered with on countless videos. We got a love relationship happening. I got a swatch right there of some fabulously red lipstick that is gonna be really too red for me. But anyways, ThredUp is the leader in consignment online clothing. They're the largest online consignment retail shop. And there's a reason why everybody loves them, because they rock. I have a coupon code down below for you guys. I'll actually put it right here for you, that you can use for your first order. But please remember too that if you've already placed an order with them, log on into your account. Sometimes they've got coupon like codes up top for you. They love hooking their customers up. All right guys, so let's jump on in. ThredUp stuff is up to 90% off of retail price, which is amazing. But I'm also gonna share with you guys the actual price and then the price I paid from ThredUp. I'll have it right here for you so you guys can see the difference. But let's go ahead and jump in. I have a 5-year-old daughter, a 4-year-old son, and a 2-year-old son. And so all this stuff is for them. This first shirt is for Jude. This is a little Nike tee. Look how cute that is, you guys. Let's see how expensive this Nike shirt is normally. It's normally $32, but ThredUp had it listed for $12.99. The next thing that I'm seeing is this cute little dress from H&M for Fiona. This little like skater dress. How cute is this, you guys? And perfect for like the fall and winter. It's got long sleeves. She's got a really cute pair of burgundy leggings from Justice. Look at these. These are from ThredUp as well. But how cute is that? These little burgundy leggings with this little polka dot dress. How cute. These are from Justice. This is from H&M. Way better prices than retail, and they feel like brand new. I mean, your kids wear, how long do they actually wear their clothes until they outgrow them? Not very long at all. All right, so the next thing that I'm seeing is this Oshkosh shirt for Ezra. I love the print on this. Love how neutral this is. He can wear this, you know, with a t-shirt underneath it. He can wear it if he needs to look a little bit more snazzy. The next thing are these cute little Genuine Kids pants for Jude. Oh my gosh, you guys. I love this color so much. I feel like it's just the perfect, it goes with everything, but it's not like your typical jean color. These are normally 14 bucks. They feel like new, like seriously. These were online on ThredUp for $7.99. All right, so another one for Ezra. Ezra actually broke into this box and pulled this out and has been wearing it. So I'm praying to God there's no stains on it. Look at how cute this is, you guys. This is a little skateboarding shirt. This is from Baby Gap, and this is like super, super soft. My husband skateboards, and so Ezra skateboards, and he loves it. All right, moving on. Oh my gosh, I love this. This is from Ralph Lauren for Fiona. How pretty is this? This is such a good dress as far as like you can wear this in the spring or summer, but still in the fall too. Those cute little burgundy leggings with some high boots and a cardigan. This is Ralph Lauren. And so I don't even know how much it would normally, $65. But ThredUp had it listed for $19.99. I got a couple things for baby Ingrid, who currently, while I'm filming this, is still cooking, but when you watch it, will probably be out. This is a Baby Gap romper. Oh my goodness. Look at that, you guys. Oh my gosh. I'm hoping she'll wear this like towards the end of next summer in the fall time, because the colors are just so cute. Oh, I love Baby Gap. If you watch any of my ThredUp videos, then you know I get all the Baby Gap things, because I don't buy Baby Gap for retail because it's outrageously expensive. Speaking of which, this is also Baby Gap. I don't know how many things. I think I have a few things that are Baby Gap for this. But this is for Ingrid as well. How cute is this little eyelet print? Super, super cute. This dress. This dress caught my eye when I saw it, and I was like, I need to get that dress for her. How cute is this? This is from H&M. This still has the tag on it. Super, super cute. The last thing I got for Ingrid, it's actually from Gymboree, but it looked like it was probably from Baby Gap again. And it's this cute little romper. This is for the spring and summertime. Love that print. And I'm so happy to have discovered ThredUp because I feel like when I had my first daughter, I just kind of got what was local and what we could afford. And I didn't know, I don't know if they had ThredUp then. If they did, I didn't know about it. And I'm just so happy I get to get her cute stuff like this for an affordable price. All right, back to the boys. Got a couple more boy things. This is a hoodie from Old Navy for Jude. This nice cobalt blue color. Super cute and cozy. I am a sucker for plaid and flannels on little boys. Like I love it. Love, love, love it, especially if they're nice colors. Look at these colors, you guys. I love them. This is for Jude. This is from Carter's 3T. This retails for $26 from Carter's, and ThredUp had it for $8.99. The next thing, this is for Ezra. Look at these colors, you guys. I would wear this. Like, if I could find something in my size with this print, I would totally wear it with like a cute cardigan or a t-shirt underneath it. I love it. This is from Gymboree, and the price on this would be $17 retail, and ThredUp had it for $5.99. This is nice flannel too. My husband actually has a print just like this too. I don't know why. I like the orange and the burgundy. It's real cute. Speaking of burgundy, the last thing I got for Ezra is this cute shirt from Old Navy. Oh, so cute. I love this. All right, so that is for my kiddos. I got two things for me that I'm not gonna be able to put on for you guys because I'm not gonna be able to put them on. But I will be able to wear them postpartum. They're both black, and so I can wear them for different occasions. Both of these are Daisy Fuentes brand. This is a really cute dress, but I felt like this is so pretty. It's kind of like a drapey material. And then this one as well, which I thought was super cute. Stuff like this where it kind of has like the cinching at the waist is super good for postpartum because it kind of covers stuff up. And black is always great because it's very slimming. All right, guys, so that is my ThredUp haul. I hope you enjoyed this. As always, I will have my coupon code right here for you for your first order, 40% off. I will have links down in the description box for you. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you to ThredUp for sponsoring this video and just making it possible for me to be a stay-at-home mom and provide awesome quality clothes to my kiddos at an amazing price, and then be able to get opportunities like this to share it with people. So thank you so much. I love you guys. I hope you're all doing good, and I will see you next time.